In this video, I will show you how to SSH to EmuSon OS, RetroPie, and Batocera. You need a PC and keep your console's power at on. First, press Start to bring out the main menu. Enter Network Settings. Remember that IP address. We're gonna need it later. The first option is through Network Share. Enter the IP address of your console through Nestwork Function on your PC. Make sure both of them are under the same line. Then you'll see a share folder. It may require user ID and password first time entering it. This should cover most simple file transfer process. If you want to transfer files on a larger scale, we suggest you go to the second option, using a professional FTP tool, like WinSCP here. Fill the IP address and credentials to enter. You can add your cheat codes, make backups for save files, extract screenshots, make adjustments to your system configuration file, and most importantly, load your own ROMs by just dragging the file into the corresponding system folder. In some rare cases, you may need access to a command line. We suggest you to use this PuTTY configuration. Fill in the IP address and the credentials, you have full access to command line. So that's it. If you like this video, subscribe our channel to get more contents about retro gaming.